Women have come a long way.
And by now,
history is full of women.
Overcoming.
Overachieving.
Disrupting.
And innovating.
Amelia Earhart flies her lucky. She is the first woman to make a solo flight over the Pacific.
Our world may be full of women winning.
But for too long, the fields of science and technology
have been too slow to recognize the talent and potential of women.
The women of Deloitte have decided that women's time,
our time,
is now.
There were times where it was a very male-dominated industry, but I didn't really think about being a woman in a more male-dominant industry.
When I was doing my undergrad studies, I just had a very strong interest in computers from when I was about 15, and I taught myself. There are many women now in biomedical sciences, but there were virtually none that I knew of in doing computer science. And so I did primarily biomedical science all the way through to my master's.
I was one of the few little girls in my neighborhood that would play on my Commodore 64 programming. And so all of my extracurricular activities were centered around computer science. It was very challenging for me to find my place. It was very difficult for me to identify mentors.
I was an Army Intel officer for 7 years, so I did a lot of strategic intel, almost all real-world intelligence.
I originally started out in the field of accounting, and where I am today was really part of a very long and evolving journey.
It's a struggle. We're trying to learn from each other. But I think there's a lot of change happening.
I think it's become much more inclusive. I think we still have a long way to go. However, I think there has been a better focus on understanding the value we can bring of a different perspective.
I think it's not just the progress, it's the commitment. And the commitment that I see every day from Deloitte in terms of supporting our women, in terms of leadership opportunities, has been fantastic.
I think it's really important that people like me and others here at Deloitte, that we empower women. We got here through hard work. Our job is to pay it forward. That is what we really have to do.
They say you can go fast alone or you can go far together, and I've really seen an embracement of that philosophy, and I think that's really important. It's what makes Deloitte such a unique place to be.
We are the women of Deloitte.
We make research real
by turning analytics into action
and turning data
into decisions.
We've come a long way,
but you ain't seen nothing yet.